softly, disgust me.
Get your hands off!
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Hannah. Happy birthday to you.
Hannah, are you coming out, lovey?
You got a Hannah's?
No way. Went out with Josh once. One family meal. They treated me like we were getting married. Hideous.
Hi. Hi. She's locked herself in the bathroom. Hey. I'll come see if I can get her out.
Hannah!
Hannah! Come on, you bloke's in. He's got way too much aftershave on. Come on, he obviously thinks he's bloke's in and he's got presents. Don't leave him on his own too long. Come on, Dad might find him and give him the talk.
Hannah, about what happened, I'm really sorry. I've got... Hannah!
Well?
Sorry.
Oh, really?
I didn't mean it.
Then why on earth did you say it?
I don't know.
You said I make your skin crawl, that I disgust you, and you don't know why.
I'm sorry.
Oh, you stop saying that.
I got embarrassed.
Oh, nice.
No, not with you. You're beautiful, right? You're intelligent, you're funny. I love spending time with you.
So what, then you just thought you'd humiliate me?
Oh. It was the sex thing.
You can't even say the word.
Hannah, I'm a very private person, all right? I've got hordes of sisters prying into my life all the time, and I thought things would be different between us, right? But then everyone at school found out, and I panicked.
But it was only Craig and Sarah.
Hannah, I have these feelings, these thoughts, and I try. Sometimes They come out and I hurt people.
What? Feelings about us?
No. I'm wired wrong in the head.
So far you said I'm beautiful. You love spending time with me.
And I really, really like you.
Well, do you think we can work on this privacy thing?
I'm never going to be the loudest shit on the rail.
It's your sisters. I just so desperately want to be with you. Come on, quick, please go celebrate my birthday.
Whatever the lady wants.
You grown ball.
Are you okay? Some cocktails back at Craig's, sling a poor things and
Ah, John Paul. I was wondering if you could have a chat about your intentions towards my daughter.
Oh, no, we're not.
Oh, John Paul! Just the man I was looking for, mate. Urgent business. Sorry, mister. Hey, lovely suit, man. We just got to get off. You look like you needed saving, man.
Thank you.
Been so cool about the holiday.
It's okay.
Yeah, he was dead nervous about asking.
I wasn't nervous exactly.
Yes, he was nervous. He was nervous because he likes Jean Paul. He took me ages to persuade him that holiday with me was better.
She's had a few to drink.
And now it's all worked out perfectly because Hannah's got some cash for her birthday. You two can go on holiday together.
I'll get it.
Ooh. Take to your drinks table.
You.
Everything. It's been one long party since Freddie arrived.
Happy birthday, by the way.
Thank you.
Come on, come through.
Sarah.
Oh, little Joshy Ashwood.
Is Amy coming?
Joshua, some advice about Amy. She's like a loose cannon, right? She's fine one minute, and then the next minute, just blow up in your face. She's not been right since she got in the head in that accident.
Special birthday for Hannah, so. And to mark the occasion, I think she deserves a very special treat.
Oh no.
Oh yes, Hannah. So I'd like everyone to welcome Fireman Freddie!
Some cash for holiday, cameras, CDs. Oh, Reese got me hair straighteners.
Oh, boring.
Yeah, no.
I guess I better give you a birthday present.
Oh.
Happy birthday, Hannah.
Oh, thank you. Hair straighteners.
Oh. I didn't know what to get you, so.
No, they're great.